And welcome to another edition of Beer Dad Reviews. Me, Dave the Beer Dad. This review will look at a Marks & Spencer beer. It appears that Marks & Spencer have a new range of exclusively made beers for themselves by Adnams, and I think this is one of those in Meantime as well. This one we'll look at is the Raspberry Fruit Beer. This is made brewed with Cypress British Marks & Spencer's bread, it says on the front there. It's the Used Our Loaf project, which is Adnams. This is a 4.5% beer, says so there. And the best before is March 19, says so there. This cost £2 a can. But it's quite a range. There's a salted caramel porter, there's a Cornish Saison, there's this, there's a few ciders. The range is pretty good. Then double hopped IPA, single hopped IPAs. It goes on. So, let's crack it open and let's see what we get. I think £2 a can, I think it's a bit of a bargain. Well, obviously it all depends on what the taste is like, I suppose. Okay, so what are we looking at? We're looking at a copper-like clear beer. It's not crystal clear, but it's definitely got a little bit of chill haze on the glass. And we've got a finger of white head. It's diminishing rapidly, but it looks very, very nice. Looks like a good ale. Let's get a nose to see what we can smell. Raspberry juice, raspberries. Beautiful. Just raspberries. Little bit of bread, breaded malt obviously, because it's made with fresh bread. Or Cypress bread, but there's malt there. It smells quite nice. Let's give it a taste. Carbonation is nice and light, body's nice and light as well. It's not watery, but just nice and light. Taste pretty much is very subtle raspberries. It doesn't leave you with much of the back end, it is a little bit washed out towards the end on a big mouthful. But this was again a hot summer's day, this would be delicious. It'd be right there, right where you want it. Refreshing beer. I say for £2, it's a bit of a steal. For me, I just like the raspberry to kick to me a bit more dominant. Is it really? I say it's 4.3. It's aimed at subtle. I think it's subtle flavours they go for. They've got subtle flavours there. I like to be a bit more punchy, but it is really good. Really good indeed. So I'll say quick review. So if you've had this beer, let me know what you think. This is the Raspberry Fruit Beer, exclusively from Marks & Spencer's, £2 a can. Do I like it? Yes, I do. Would I buy it again? Yes, I would. Would I recommend it to friends? Yeah, I would recommend it to friends. It is decent, if I say. It's just a good, refreshing fruit beer. So if you've had this, let me know what you think. If you're watching for the first time and you like the video, please hit the subscribe button and the little bell. Get your notification when I'm doing a new video. If you're watching and you do like the video, if you're watching and you don't like the video, it's going to be a little short one. Short it is. See you in the next one. Hey, the L.